Android Oreo is the most powerful and latest operating system this year. The OS will be backbone of the Android devices, which will perform occasionally and smartly. With all feedbacks, complaints, and comments, this time the Android has tried to fulfill the needs by update and much improvement on speed, display, power, and more. To check out and test the latest Android, you will need to download and install it whether on your phone or PC. Like before, the Pixel and Nexus devices are the first flagship to install Android Oreo, while the other Android phones are expected to be next for it. If you don't own a Pixel or Nexus and can't wait for the update, then you are in the right place. So hey guys, my name is Kashif, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to install Android Oreo on PC step by step. So let's get started. Before starting this video, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to get notified for all my future videos. Now download and install the Android Studio from the link down below in the description. After downloading, unzip the file. At the point when unzip and establishment completed, open Android Studio and head up towards making another task on Android Studio on the primary screen. On the new venture page, give a name to the application or OS and click on Next. Select the phone and tablet alternative and snap Next. Or you can pick via TV or auto for various show purposes. Select a type of activity to mobile and click on Next. On this page, let everything be default and click Finish. The creation will begin and it will require some time. Rely on your framework. Now we have to download and run Android Oreo. Once the task made and begin completely, now explore to the tools, then Android, and then AVD manager.